We all know where this is going. A long-forgotten rule about the Electoral College was triggered when the Capitol went into lockdown. Trump now has an additional 34 days to object to the votes. You can read all about it if you search for Trump Rule 34. A Moscow farm has decided to equip its cows with VR glasses in order to relax and feel happier. A calm environment leads to an increase in milk yield, so the cows are given a VR headset displaying summer fields. This is literally the plot of The Matrix. RIP in advance. R. Kelly reportedly plans to snitch on fellow celebrity pedophiles. Imagine not supporting LGBT in 2020. We don't have to imagine. French pigs be like, oink. Japanese pigs be like, oinku. American pigs be like, stop resisting. Lovely. I wish I was fearless. It is done. Poof. Great, now I can kill myself. Wait, no. Can you pick up a card on your way home? My co-worker's husband just got deported. What the frick is wrong with you? Your app name is Lil. Then the last thing you masturbated to, Lil Girls. Wait. When a guy tells me he owns a gun, I'm like, oh, what's wrong with your dick? Last time I tried to use my dick on a home intruder, I got in way more trouble. The cops were pretty upset. The intruder needed counseling, and I'm on a list. Just use a gun. Step 1. Earn their trust. Step 2. Betray them. The Taliban managed to take over Afghanistan, but they still fell for a Ligma joke. Do you like suppers on M416? Those under your rule, who may have Ligma. Explain me this Ligma or Sigma. For sure I will answer you. Ligma balls, bitch. Your cum is so tasty. My keyboard looks fresh in the dark. Vaccines literally injects you with a disease or illness you could possibly have no association with just to fight it off. My kids will pass. Oh, they'll pass alright. Proud dad tweet. Taught my 3-year-old about investing this morning. He could either have half a gummy prior to nursery, or he could leave it there and have 2 in the afternoon. He chose the latter. So proud. I ate them both once he left though, because volatility. Blind guy walking. Ball. Interesting. What is this? This MF spit in. Today I gave an iPhone and $500 to a homeless guy. You will never know the happiness I felt when he put his gun away. A Chinese businessman has shared this image saying that happiness of children is the most valuable thing in the world. $1 million worth Lamborghini is nothing in front of that. So he allows the kids to jump on this Lamborghini. The best part is that the kids are not his, and either is the Lamborghini. Good afternoon, I'm Jake, your delivery guy. Your delivery address is Bishop Street, 78x5, apartment 843. Is this correct? Yes. Bring the delivery right to her door and tell her that I'm sorry. She blocked me everywhere. Okay, got it. Her brother opened the door, but I asked him to pass on your message. Thank you, Jake. She has no brother, but thank you anyway. I was watching Pixar Soul with my 5-year-old nephew, and when they got to the part with the unborn souls in the grate before, he said, I remember that place. All the adults just gasped and said, what? And he said, yeah, they showed it in the trailer. Google faces $5 billion lawsuit over tracking users in incognito mode, the entire male gender. In 2005, a South African man, Maria Sells, adopted a baby hippo after rescuing it from a river. 6 years later, after years of bonding between the two, the hippo dragged him into that same river and ate him. The doctor said I should touch myself whenever I feel like it. No, he said you could have a stroke at any time. My dad and I are a great reminder that genetics aren't an exact science. Geneticist here. There are a number of factors that go into determining a person's height. Genetics, of course, plays a huge role. But other things such as diet, environment, and having a cheating whore of a mother play into the equation as well. I showed this picture to my boyfriend, and asked jokingly if he would ever think to cut a hole in its mouth and frick the bologna clown, and he told me he already fricks a bologna clown while patting. My town had a really bad storm 2 days ago. My neighbor lost the roof of his house. The poor guy doesn't have insurance. I've decided to start a GoFundMe to raise $ so I can go to Hawaii for a few weeks, cause he's about to start doing construction, and I hate being around all that noise. After seeing the Earth from the moon, Neil Armstrong said it changed his perception of humanity. Before there were arbitrary divisions and strife, but afterwards he only saw one people, or losers who hadn't been on the moon ever. A great white shark sneaks up on cops patrolling the waters. It's lucky it's not a great black shark. A warning shot doesn't go to the face, Carl. Just got called a sheep for wearing my mask in the elevator with a group of guys. I replied as I removed my mask. Finally a group of guys that doesn't mind me taking my mask off while having COVID. Shit got really quiet. Thanks for the t-shirt, cunt. Holup has officially banned Donald Trump from the platform. How about a, C, nope, an, R, no, R's. Fellas, I gotta say this is some of the most fricked up shit. So we get a call at work. Remove graffiti from wall. When we get there we find this. We were so impressed we cut out the drywall to preserve this work of art. Why you liking my GF pic on FB? Alas, sorry mate, finger must have accidentally slipped on TH like button whilst I was having a wank. You can now call each other and DC information such. Sup man. Hey, why you only say man lol? Cause I'm uncomfortable with the racial slur. It's cool bro, you can say it. Okay slave, no not that one. Underage me at the bar. My dad with his secret GF. My sister dancing topples. One time I saw Samuel L. Jackson at an airport and he saw me and my cousin hovering around trying to gain the courage to ask him for a photo, and then he came over to us and said, "You all motherfuckers want a photo." I just found out my husband hears his voice narrating his thoughts in his head. My mate has just seen the Chernobyl documentary. He actually grew up in Ukraine in the 1980s and was able to count at least 8 historical inaccuracies on one hand. What's the difference between a toilet paper and a curtain? I don't know. So it was you. Guys who cook deserve unlimited blowjobs. A small change, a big impact. Painting just one wind turbine blade black could dramatically decrease bad deaths. Yeah, but the repair costs would skyrocket when it was constantly being shot by cops. They got rid of the engine and kept the land. How American. How do you wanna die? Not alone. Which is why I'm studying to be a pilot. I rate this 9 out of 11. I don't want to die a virgin. Done. Nothing happened. You are immortal now. Surprise visit to see my girl's apartment for the first time. 1. She already has the toilet seat up for me. 2. Turn on the TV, already on ESPN. 3. Look in the closet, a man so I can make a new friend. An accommodating queen. No doubt. 5 out of 6 people say Russian roulette is a perfectly safe game. I looked it up, 5 out of 5 say it's a perfectly safe game. Couldn't find the statement of the 6th person. Police warn of 100% pure cocaine in the UK. They should also warn us of these dealers' phone numbers, so we can be extra safe. So, while being naked from the waist down, I made eye contact with my boyfriend and lifted my leg to fart. Instead, I pushed a little too hard and just pissed on the floor like a freaking dog while making eye contact with this poor man. Take this, you sons of. You're my bestest friend. Meanwhile, with everything going on, you'd think America is cursed or something. Like it was built on an ancient Indian burial ground. Oh, wait. Can anyone Photoshop this Civic to be black? Thanks. I found out on Fiverr.com you can buy 1000 likes for $5. The only thing is that the likes come from the Middle East and they have Arabic names. So that my friend tweeted excited for my flight to New York City, I immediately spent the best $5 of my life. You opened the door for the quad kid. Plus 16 assists. 5 years old me falling asleep in the car and waking up in my home's bed. 20 years old me falling asleep in the cart and waking up in the hospital's bed. I know Amazon drivers be like, damn this house again. I work on ambulance, the thought is the exact same. What are the Starbucks words for small? Small coffee, what word do I say when I order? Please hurry. Someone please onf. Asked for a small coffee and the barista told me to kill myself. You could do anything on 2007 to 2012 Twitter. I showed people how to cook crack in damn microwave and nothing happened. Now I can't even call a fat bitch fat. Disney, VR will let fans relive their favorite Star Wars moments. Me. Biden says your Act 47 won't save you if government decides to bomb its own citizens. When I was a kid, I kept wondering why Jesse and James chose to train Lickitung and Wee Pinball, but now I understand. James is Pokemon. Jess is Pokemon. Lumfeo Brugwai, is my professor a cat? I went to school for 7 years to get this job. Maybe if you didn't come to class late with a Starbucks cup every day you'd know Valentina. My mom's family with history of mental illness. My dad's family with history of Alzheimer's. Me who's sad, but can't remember why. If your hands are cold it's just your ghost boyfriend holding your hand. My F. My feet are cold. Both of these are posts from top all time on this sub. See a difference. This is a holup. This is not a holup. Elderly neighbor gave me their son's old PC. Found these gems on it. The nostalgia is real. I just got kicked out of Flat Earth Facebook group because I asked if the 6 foot social distancing had pushed anyone over the edge yet. No twist. Has a twist element in it. Please stop using this sub as an alternative for memes. You're ruining the point. A Muslim in London just told me Merry Christmas. I smiled and said, and Happy Ramadan to you. A beautiful moment of interfaith harmony and a stunning rebuke of Brexit. Then she said, but it's not Ramadan. And I said, listen granny, stop ruining this fake story, I need the retweets. Dear God, please make my mom and dad get back together. Who's this guy? Males of Reddit, how would you feel if a girl gave you a flower? I would just be glad they came to my funeral. This guy on my flight just told his girlfriend he wouldn't date her if she was a worm, and she is crying. Sun Motors boat's mom, while GI's sister rides her. What is the best loophole that you've ever found? My brother once yelled last one to jump in the pool is gay, and then jumped into the pool. However, I figured out that if I did not jump in then technically he would be the last one in FAPL, and he is still gay to this day. Forget fake IDs. Teens are dressing up as mask wearing grandmas to score alcohol. I'm going to dress like a horse, so I can get ketamine. Me, takes a shit. The guy I took it from. I used to smoke pot and go to class. Sneak in 10 minutes late with a bullshit excuse. Slink down low at my desk. Pray to God nobody asked me any questions. I was the best teacher ever. People praising me for beating up the local pedophile. Me just trying to get rid of the competition. My teacher got angry because I asked him when the next robbery is. If you guys see a link on Twitter that says LeBron James nudes, don't click on it. It is a virus that puts your phone's keyboard on caps lock. Today I made my first money as a photographer. I sold my camera. Oh look a parrot. Oh look a parrot. Stop copying me. Stop copying me. I love you. I watch you jack off to gross Japano EPRN every night. You don't deserve love. A pussy piece of shit. Me wondering why daddy heats up his insulin in a spoon. The biggest T on myself is that as a kid I hated cartoons. And one day at daycare, I was being a bitch be SpongeBob was on and the teacher said fine we'll watch the news. And I was like fine whatever. Anyway that's the story of how it's my fault we all saw the second plane hit on 9/11. What you mean I can't turn myself in and get the money? Arrested after calling Crime Stopper. Man tries to turn himself in for award money. Time to put into practice everything my father taught me. What did your father, Steve? Just to be clear, if you carefully removed and laid end to end all the veins, arteries, and capillaries of your body, you will die. Walmart loses 3 billion to theft each year, and if we all pitch in to help we can get that number a lot higher this year. I'm not even 20. What's your excuse? She will be getting fricked in that same house when you're deployed. I promise. If you die while making food in a slow cooker, whoever finds your body will have a nice warm meal waiting for them. They can also eat whatever is in the slow cooker too. Oh, so when other people call their pets fur baby it's fine. But when I call a kid a skin dog somehow I'm disgusting and the worst pediatrician in this hospital. I'm so glad Taylor Swift became a legend. I remember in high school my math teacher was like, let's see where she is in 13 years, and here we are, 13 years later with Taylor being a legend and my math teacher being in jail for sleeping with students, bless. Took his vape now he's acting like decaf breath SMH. Who came here from Facebook lol? How are you verified as the Roman Empire? Nice to meet you, Robin. I'm the professor. He made us in his laboratory by accident. It's okay, professor. I was an accident too. I hate the word nut. Cum is a nicer word. Oh, look at the squirrel storing cum for the winter. I regret this. I met a kid outside the mall crying. He had lost his $200. So I gave him $40 from the $200 I found. When God blesses you, you must bless others. My BF was slow cooking ribs, and I guess they were done in the middle of the night. So this man wakes me up at 3 a.m. and goes here baby, I brought you a rib. So we sat in bed and ate ribs. I found my soulmate. Then he tried to finger me. You can choose a superpower, but the first person to reply can choose a side effect. I can fly. You have prostate cancer. Professor X, what's your mutant power? Me, I can guess how many pulls to turn a ceiling fan off on the first try. Points up, 2 pulls. Professor X, stands up and pulls twice, not bad, but not a power. Me, I'm kidding, I can heal paraplegics. Professor X, still standing, holy shit. The smart kid interrogating me about how I topped all the exams. Me unable to answer as my throat still hurts. Lisa, I can't believe how easy it is to get cigarettes in this country. 3 days after the vaccine this showed up on my arm, it won't scrub off. He was teaching about Microsoft Word without computer. Noob. In Afghanistan they teach Call of Duty without any computers. Once in the 5th grade this kid called me a homo and I thought it meant homeless. And I was so confused I said, but Jeremy you are, been to my house. Bro, I offered this bitch some noodles after sucks, and she had the nerve to say, so everything's 2 minutes. Here, I've been suicidal since then. Why is school so damn hard? Can we go back to the days when women weren't allowed to get an education? Please delete this tweet. Don't tell me what to do. There are women in the world who still aren't able to get education. So yes, delete the tweet. Good thing they won't be able to see this tweet cause they can't read. I like you. Don't join Zoom tomorrow. Hold up. Jen has this schoolgirl fantasy. It's a pretty common one. I feel uncomfortable wearing the dress. I'm 32 and my GF is 13. Can we still do quests together, or are our levels too far apart? Sorry, kind of new too. Thanks a lot guys, I picked her up from her middle school earlier, and we're going to get to questing as soon as she's done grading her students' papers. Pro tip, if watching Lil Nas X's video turns your kids gay, just show them why and change them back, you know, since evidently that's how you think this whole thing works, you freaking moron. Instructions unclear, my child is now bisexual. Hey bro, who this? This is boyfriend. Oh, word wasp. I'm gonna be straight up with you. I know you her side nigga and been seeing her. I'm cool with that. She happy. I'm happy cause I'm freaking with someone else too. So I was finna ask if you can chill with her on Saturday so I can take my other gist out. When you go to the hospital for headache and the doctor says we have a new case. LPT, do not pour hot or even warm water on your windshield to outsmart the storm and melt the frost slash ice quickly. It will crack your windshield. Fake news. As the owner of a windshield installation company, I can verify this is exactly what you should be doing every morning. No one has seen this movie, but we all know how it will end. Where is her left hand? Playing with the before. When a baby on Bora sticker is a little faded and beat up, you know the kid is at least a year or two old now and the car is safe to ram. Principal, your son was caught with alcohol at school and he said his best friend gave it to him. Dad, B, thinks I'm his best friend? I can't believe people don't eat the crust like whiff it's part of the food. It's fantastic even if it doesn't taste the same as the rest of the watermelon. Me saying up for PRN Hub Premium with my dad's credit card. This card is already in use. Son, daddy, who sings this? Me, this is Michael Jackson. Son, I love Michael Jackson. Me, well the thing about Michael Jackson is, he would have loved you too. Wife, okay that's enough. Bad dog. Very bad dog. Awful dog. What the frick dog? Pro tip, if you ever text something weird to her GF, just say sorry wrong person, and she'll let it go. Works every time. That was close. If men are agreeing with you, you said something stupid. You are absolutely right. Pastor quits church to become a stripper and says she's never been happier. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Where? White PPL can breathe in this but not that. All day this couple ran up to different batmans, yelled some, and then dropped to the floor.
If you liked the video, be sure to like and subscribe for your daily dose of memes. Also, be sure to watch previous MemePog episodes. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you back tomorrow.